down here, are we? Maybe a little bit more sunshine on it,
yeah,
might be.
A bit firm at the moment. It's actually okay, but it's just getting my bottle sort of open.
Yeah. That's a problem, isn't it?
done just a little bit, but they must have just let all the strength off.
Thank you.
anything down there, Grandma. Thank you.
came down and sat like this and said, dangerous.
That's soft down the edge, though.
I just hope the last bit's soft.
Yeah. Or not too soft, as the case may be.
No, nice and soft. Resting again.
Get it round the top.
We're standing here, is it? Still standing, still. Jump, Sue, jump! Snowboarder.
Obviously, I'm not proper snowboarding, I'm just in the wrong place.
This is the scary bit now for me.
Okay. Oh, it's pretty icy over there, but it's smooth. That was much easier. Yeah.
And the trail with it.
Follow my trail.
Snow up your snow skirt.
I didn't have my snow skirt. Fasten this one right up my back.
Yeah.
I tried to dig in to start off with, never thought.
That's when Robert saw me. It went, my hand's down, and it just kept going for a bit. And then it got to a lumpy bit of snow like that, and I sat on it. It just had a little seat, and I sat on it like that.
Absolutely love that, didn't you, Neil?
I found a much easier way down.
Right down the middle.
What?
That smooth bit, right down the middle.
Yeah.
Just the trail.
Yeah,
no. I thought, sod it, I'm not fighting it. I'm going with
it. They pointing down and not falling. Is he all right?
Oh,
bushy.
Lovely. Spot on there.
Mushy. Thank you.
climb down the left hand side there.
Might be on the board.
Well, I can't understand Jana staying in the rubbish in the middle. I'm going to aim for Max's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
think we need to go the left hand side of the gondola. Yeah.
Thank you.
gondola.